All right, goal for today is to fit this tile into this remote. I'm guessing you could do any tile with any remote as long as it fits. This is just the remote that our family uses. It's a Harmony, probably discontinued now, but that's what I'm going for. This is an older tile, it doesn't have the replaceable batteries. I actually already pried it up, and what I did was I sort of just kind of picked around here slowly with a like a flathead screwdriver, and eventually it came up, revealing the top piece here, and then this is the piece I'm actually going to stick in to the remote. There is a little speaker that has to sort of stay connected in there, and I don't feel comfortable. I've seen some people put tape around it, but I just kind of want to leave it all intact here. The battery is right here. I'm going to take that battery out. As you can hear, still works. So the battery, the negative terminal there, the positive terminal kind of in there, we'll take that apart in a minute. We have some wires to connect it to the remote, and then the remote itself, which runs off of this, I believe it's a CR2032. And then, so the goal here is just to tap into that negative there, and there's a positive right there, as you can see. So we'll do that with some solder here. Also, to get it to fit, I've already started working on it, but have a chisel here. And then last thing is just a stripper to cut these back. So get into it. First thing, take this apart. It's going to differ based on your specific remote. Mine has these two screws, and you kind of just slowly pry it open. I'll use this. Okay, so now that I have that, this is what I already cut away with the chisel, but just to kind of show you what I did, again, I'm not going to go into details, it may be different for each remote. They put this weight in here just to give it a, you know, a higher quality feel, but I don't need that, so I'm going to take that screw out, and then this guy just comes out like that. And what I've done is basically just taken the chisel. There was a little screw holder there. There was also some stuff around here. Just chiseled all of that out to make a nice little square. And again, the goal here is to have our tile like this and be able to just kind of fit it in here and have it so that you can kind of see here that it is flush. It kind of perfectly fits in there. I didn't mention, there's a little chisel spot here that I worked out. The wires are gonna be soldered there, run through here, and the goal is to connect them to the negative here and the positive over here. So the next thing we wanna do is take this guy out, and this is what we would like to replace with our wires. So I'll take the battery out. Don't need that anymore. Now remember, so this is the speaker, and this is the positive, and this is the negative. So what I have to do, and I'll just cut and then have it all figured out in a minute, but try to figure out how to do this in a way where I can solder both ends, but also be able to close the remote. Just wanted to see if it works, so I just taped down the positive to the negative of a battery. Just want to see if it works here. Yep. Sounds good. So I took this guy off just to make it easier. These are all the buttons. So put that aside, and now this guy, I actually had to, I put it where it went, and then I sort of lined everything up here so that it gave me a reference point when I'm putting these on. I just marked it. See this mark here and here? So I know that's where it goes because it kind of just wiggles like that. So the goal here is to set everything up. I have negative here. Positive has to tap in somewhere here. So I'm just going to mess with this until I get it to work. Okay, now I'm gonna try to put this back on. We will see how this goes. All right, let's try this. And I'm gonna test it on my phone and see if it works. So now I'm in the Tile app here, set up a Harmony remote, and go right into it, hit find. There we go. All right, so there we go. Didn't have to solder the wire to the remote itself, so that was nice. Just have to put these screws back and we'll be all set here. Just set it up on the Tile app, and yeah, anytime I replace the battery now, I'll just have to do it on the remote and not the Tile. And yeah, thanks for watching.